Ongoing gains, the domestic equity market raised rupee value 11 paise high against the US dollars and set at 74.91. Forex traders said positive domestic equities and weak US currency supported the local unit, while foreign fund outflows and concerns over rising COVID-19 cases weighed on investor sentiment. In early trade on Thursday, rupee opened at 74.94 against the US dollar, then gained further ground and touched 74.91 against the US dollar, which was up by 11 paise over its previous close. It had settled at 75.02 against the greenback on Wednesday. Meanwhile, the dollar index, which gauges the greenback strength against the basket of six currencies, fell 0.17% to 96.26. The 30 share BSE benchmark Sensex was trading 297.05 points higher at 36,626.06, and broader NSE Nifty rose 76.80 points to 10,782.55.